The great thing about tying a tie is that, like tying a shoe, it's just repeating the same steps over and over until it's comfortable, until it feels easy. And these are the same steps my dad told me on that morning when I was trying to remember how to tie my tie for an interview. And he said, one short end, one long end, make sure the seam is facing down, cross the big end over, loop underneath, pull that loop to the side. Then, bring the tie underneath. Tuck the loop. And again, pull it off to the side. Cross over once. And then bring it up and through. And the trickiest part, which always seemed like magic to me, was that you have to make a little loop here to tuck the rest of the tie through. Once it is, you line it up, and you've got a knot. And with practice in front of a mirror, you can make it as small or as fat as you like. And just like tying your shoes, it's all about personal preference. Thanks again, Dad. Happy birthday.